find out, but these phone numbers doesn't exist. So, what are they? A registered pigeon? A messenger? Or a deadly code? Our reporter in Margao, Samir Bhatt.
Dempo Sports Club star midfielder Beto has made up his mind to leave the I-League heavyweights this summer. The gifted Brazilian attacker has a couple of options, with Kolkata powerhouse East Bengal and Bahrain's Al Muharraq interested in signing him. Beto has 1 year left on his current contract and is now waiting for a chat with Dempo chairman Srinivas Dempo, who is presently out of station.
Beto has been a key player for Dempo over the last 4 years when they won 3 National League titles. But Beto says his time with Armando Colasso's side is now up.
Bengal is a team who gives me, open door to come and join, I have another offer from outside also, from the Bahrain. Okay. And, but still today we don't have agreement there. Most probably, if I leave them today, I'm joining Bengal. But it's not 100% sure, The point is, I think my time in Dempo is getting over, so that is the point. Where I'm going is not 100% clear.
Beto had a meeting with the Dempo officials earlier this week and they have insisted that he honors the contract.
Yeah, we spoke about a lot of things, they know that my desire to leave Dempo is not any problem with Dempo, it's about me, I think it's time to go. But they say, in their position they are not ready to let me go, and I have to sit with Srinivas and once again, have this discussion. It's a lot of speculation about my future. So I have a contract with them for 1 more year. I don't want to go for FIFA. I don't have this character to go and fight in the FIFA against the club who give me a lot of chances. So I have the desire to leave because I think it's time to leave. I have 4 years here and. This our last season now was not out of the expectation, We are not did so well, and I think when things not working properly, you better you change. So that's what I thought. So, but we speak to Mr. Ribeiro and say let's wait for this week when Srinivas come from abroad. Then we're going to sit and discuss.
Our video journalist from Panji, Ganesh Hotkar.
We are heading for a short break. Watch Kavish Gosavi's statement on desecration cases and much more only after a short break. Welcome back. Legal advisor of Russian consulate Vikram Verma has hinted towards murder in Elena's death case. Russian consulate has given authorization to Verma to oversee the matter of the Russian teenager's death mystery.
Unhe shak hai ki ye ek accident nahi hai, because railway authorities are very clear कि इस तरीके से कोई गिर नहीं सकता है और पहियों के नीचे नहीं आ सकता है. सो द रेलवे अथॉरिटीज़ आर वेरी क्लियर, इट इज़ नॉट एन एक्सीडेंट. इंक्लिनेशन है, इट इज़ टू बिलीव द रेलवे अथॉरिटीज़ बिकॉज दे आर फैमिलियर विद ऑल काइंड ऑफ रेलवे एक्सीडेंट्स.
Verma said that if railway authorities are claiming that it is not an accident, then the other option that remains is homicide.
बॉडी वहाँ दो ही तरीके से आ सकती है. एक तो अगर ये लड़की ट्रेन में ट्रैवल कर रही हो और ट्रेन से गिर गई हो, या ट्रेन से इसको धक्का दे दिया गया हो. बट रेलवे अथॉरिटीज ने बड़ा क्लियरली बोला है कि ट्रेन से गिर के बॉडी की ये स्टेट नहीं हो सकती है. इसका मतलब अगर ये खुद ट्रेन से में आके नहीं गिरी है, तो कोई और इसकी बॉडी लाया है उस पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट पे, राइट? और दैट इज द ओनली अदर ऑप्शन.
Verma also expressed his surprise over Elena leaving her passport back in the hotel and leaving to Mumbai.
I do not understand why she had to come to Tivim station to take a train to go to Bombay when her passport was lying in the hotel. No foreigner travels in India without the passport being on their person. So these are some questions, and the police are investigating the matter. I am sure they will come up with answers. It's a good team of police officers tracking the case.
Our video journalist from Panji, Sunny Narvekar.
Police department has again zeroed on Kavish Gosavi as a prime suspect in the recent Khugholi idol desecration case. But Kavish Kosavi feels that he is being made a scapegoat. In an interview given to Prudent, Kavish stated that he was in Bali when this ill-fated incident of idol desecration occurred in Kunkoli on 8 May. Kavish Kosavi suspects and fears a foul play from police department as his original license is in their custody. But despite being a suspect, Kavish has forwarded his assistance to police in investigating the case.
पावर गेलो म्हणटा म्हाका विचारपा लागले तू खंय आसलो 8 तारखेक खंय आसलो कित करता हांवें म्हणलें हांव घराडे आसलो कोणाक विचार म्हणलें ते म्हणपाक लागले घराडेन तूं पुलीस गेल्यार कोणीय मेळना म्हणपाक लागले हांवें म्हणलें तूं घराडेन येवपाचें गांवांत विचारपूस करप ना म्हणलें
According to Kavish Kosavi, he was in Bali on 8 May for some of his personal work and he had nothing to do with the idol desecrations.
देवळां हांव गेलोच ना प्रसाद घेवपाक हांव गेल्लो आई बरोबर गेल्लो देवळां गेल्लो हांव घराडेन एकटो गाडी कुत्ता तेजे बरें गेल्लो बाळी मटार वैभव म्हणट तो गाडी तो कुत्ता आनी तेजे बरें गेल्लो म्हणल्यार कितें मागे देवा कितें जालां कितें खातीर तें
Kavish is ready to give any kind of assistance to police in the investigation of idol desecration cases.
आनी हांव तांकां पुलिसांक फूल कॉन्फिडन्स हांव तेंचे केन्ना आपयता तेन्ना इन्विटेशना केन्ना आपयता म्हाका इन्विटेशना तेन्ना हांव वचपाक तयार आसा हांव सपोर्ट दिवपाक तयार आसा तांकां म्हाका केन्ना व्हरता रातीन जाल्यार रातीन म्हाका इन्विटेशन व्हरा तुमी हांव येवपाक तयार आसा हांव तशें करून तांकां हें करना म्हाका फाल काल ते येयले त्या भशेन म्हाका तांकां नाकार दिवपाक जाता आसलो म्हणून हांव तेजे बरोबर गेलो आतां सगळें कामां ते म्हाका हें करता इनवॉल्व करता मुर्ती फोडली म्हणटा आतां हांगा फोडलें थंय फोडलें हांव जेन्ना घराडेन आसा जाल्यार हांव थंय कितें करून पावतलो मुर्ती फोडपाक कित्याक तेंचे कडेन म्हागेले क्रायम ब्रांचाक म्हागे लायसन आसा आनी एक म्हागे फ्रेंडागे फोटो मेळ्ळा तितूंक लायसनाक आनी तेंच्यांनी कॉन्टेक्ट नंबर सगळे बरोवन घेतले आतां ते म्हागे कॉन्टेक्ट नंबरा प्रमाणे एक एक नांव काडटले आनी एक एक नांव इनवॉल्व करतले की बक्षी जावं आनी कोण जितू जावं जाल्यार आनी कोण अशें करून नांव इनवॉल्व करीत रावता ते म्हागे कॉन्टेक्ट नंबरा प्रमाणे म्हाका भंय पडला की म्हागे लायसना जॉरॉक्स काडून तेंच्यांनी खंयच्यान हितून देवळां बिवळां उडोवन आनी म्हाका परत फचयत म्हणून
Our reporter from Bali, Ramesh Naik Raut.
The founder trustee of Sneha and social worker Dr. Arminda Fernandez advised the state government to have participatory planning into health sector so that community and government both can work together to improve the health sector in the state.
So if the community and the government work together, then you can